Well, Burlington, this evening, we're going to watch 30 bull riders compete for us tonight. And folks, when you think about the bull riders, you think back to the old Western American cowboy. And you think about what the cowboy stands for. Well, they stood for freedom. They stood for sacrifices. They stood to defend their land. And you know, when those three things come up, you might also think about our friends from the United States military. So tonight, folks, on behalf of Rice Bull Riding Company and the committee here at Snow Bowl, we'd like to dedicate tonight's opening performance to the men and women of the United States Army. For the cowboy from Springfield, Missouri, Jared Evans has done the bull ride at 538 for the Jimmy Martin Buck Bulls first class ticket. That's what the cowboy wants to our championship short round. The top six scores will come back and do it in the second half of bull riding action. Last night, Clayton Jacobs set the pace as the first man out, and he made it to the whistle. Let's see if we can do it 2 minutes in a row.
Johnny Young has drummed a bull, ran at 459 Snake Eyes.